Oye. Over here.
What's up?
Danny, Army set up a checkpoint and it's becoming a pain in the ass. Clear it and we can all breathe easier.
Thanks.
Hola.
Need some wheels.
Jose is gone.
The West is free again.
Clara, I'm near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Danny. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news.
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
Okay. Careful, Danny.
Well,
El Tigre?
That's me.
Okay.
Must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're Baby Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, Baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, Baby Tigre.
What?
Kill them, boy.
Stupid stray.
Chorizo, come back. Adios, reinforcements.
There again. There again.
Yeah.
perrito.
Oye, Libertad. You looking for the legend?
Hey.
Hola.
¿Qué?
More fresh meat.
You got something for me?
All the electricity in this area comes from the electrical station nearby. So, of course, the military took it over. As long as they are there, it's bad news for all of us. Be careful if you go that way.
Thanks a million.
Stay strong.
I'm not going to fight you.
gonna grab a ride.
You brought for this? Nice choice.
Thanks a lot.
got any of this. Mama must be gone.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Gracias, gracias. This is the place. Heard you got a spot on the night shift. Chorizo, come here.
No sign of trouble.
All citizens remain in your home.
¿Qué hola, guerrilla?
I got nothing.
Coño, he's so cute. Okay.
We place explosives here, here, and here. Speed starts, charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in, with Danny right in the middle.
And then what?
Danny kills el presidente. It's beautiful. Hey, Danny. Danny! Look at that sexy supremo!
You want me to kill Anton Castillo today?
Anton is giving his annual Independence Day speech at the Hotel Paraíso, live. Juan has intel on the exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity. We're gonna cut the head off the snake and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you're good with this?
Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it. What about you?
Never killed a president before.
It's an assassination, Danny! It's guerrilla meth! Christ, I need a shower. And you need this. you're gonna be a fucking guerrilla legend! I call you!
He's too excited.
He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows?
Who knows?
Go put that come mierda down.
Viva Libertad!
Chorizo! How do I trigger them?
You don't. Clara and I have guerrillas out planting bombs all over Esperanza. It will be a Semtex symphony. You're on the tuba, and I am the conductor. Vamos, Danny.
De pinga. I can't keep up with your metaphors. Shit. Special forces.
A state of martial law now exists. Esperanza
is
under the jurisdiction of the FND. By order of Presidente Anton Castillo.
Sorry. Chorizo, let's go. Go get them, boy.
If you are given an order by a member of the FND, you must comply or face summary execution.
I saw something. I know it.
Esperanza, emergency powers.
Some fireworks for our anniversary.
I see you, engineer.
When I look at you, I see the future. I see paradise.
Special forces, of course.
Find it until it's too late.
Juan, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say A1, I planted the bombs. I sent you a photo of where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the father figure you always wish you had.
I think you mean drunk uncle, Juan.
Hey, I'm 6 hours sober. Don't jinx it.
Yara, estas son palabras sabias de nuestro valiente presidente. Vivir is our salvation. mensaje especial para Yara del presidente Castillo. We burn it to the ground.
Open your mouth, don't you?
Vendido. Presten atención a sus pensamientos. Crean su realidad. La negatividad y el escepticismo no les ayudan a ustedes o a Yara. La fe, la libertad y la diligencia nos ayudarán a reconstruir el paraíso con velocidad y facilidad.
Getting close to Juan. Fuck the plan. I'm going in.
That is both fucking reckless and fucking stupid. I love it. Enough charges have been sent. Ready? PTSD for everyone. Hotel's all yours, Danny. Get in there and don't come out without Castillo's head.
Let's go, Chorizo. Elevator.
My true Yarans, today marks over 100 years of independence for our country. It marks...
Danny, what's happening? Are you inside?
I'm inside.
Do you see Anton? Danny?
There's nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny. And you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be!
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yaren gets hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You're looking for one chamaco.
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda. Keep your head down.
This way.
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Danny. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
Coño, he's beautiful. Don't mind if I do, Castillo. Clara, I made it out in one piece.
Danny, are you okay? What happened?
It was a setup. Nobody in there but Anton's bodyguards.
We didn't get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
Damage? You punched Anton's regime in the balls today.
Hey, you ever hear anything about Castillo being sick?
No, why?
I overheard some guards.
Good intel. I'll be in touch. Every step we take gets us closer to a free Yara.
Now go buy yourself a cerveza. You earned it.
In the clear. Coño. Word gets around.
Come see me when you have a second. I have a special request. I'll send a pic so you can find me.